expecting you. How did you get here? Do you know where you are? Do you know who I am? I'm Cupid. I am allowed to express myself in whatever color I choose. Thank you. But I am Cupid. The hat, it's pink. Did you not notice? It's pink. So, didn't feel like putting on all of my uniform today, honestly. So you're here somehow. Great. Oh, you have a date. Of course you do. That's amazing. What do you want me to do about that? Well, I mean, I kind of don't do the whole Cupid's arrow thing anymore. You know, it kind of does this thing where it takes away free will. You know what I mean? Yeah. You know what? You came all the way here. How about I give you a makeover for Valentine's Day? Yeah. I knew you'd like that. So now, I got my hat in backwards mode because I need to see. What are you wearing? Can I know that? What is this? Nothing wrong with an Amazon dress, you know what I mean? It's just that it's very, plain. If you feel beautiful in it, you should wear whatever you want. Okay? Great. So now, tell me, who's the lucky person? Seems like everyone has a date for Valentine's Day except for me. Cupid. Alright. Of course I have your shade, sweetie. I'm Cupid. I work a little bit more than Cupid arrow magic, okay? Here you go. Close your eyes. So now, tell me, what happened to be your plan for Valentine's Day, yeah? Tell me, what are your plans for Valentine's Day? That's pretty good. What are my plans? I feel like I'm gonna get more people like you popping into my domain. With the whole Cupid's arrow thing, I kind of have to keep telling people that I don't do that. anymore. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So now I laid your foundation down a little bit. Mm-hmm. So now I'm gonna take this magic palette concealer. Why am I alone on Valentine's Day? That's none of your business. But since you asked, I did have a date on Valentine's Day, you know, because I'm Cupid and all. I'm Cupid. And what happened was, I ended up, seeing who he was, what his two colors, you know what I mean? And because of that, I ended up having to, which color do you want, sweetie? This one? 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 This one, this one, this one, ignore the sirens. That's just this one, that's just them trying to come find him and take him. But no problem, no problem. I'll sort you out, I'll sort you out, I got you. But I was kind of seeing this guy, but the thing is, he had this ex, okay? And it's not like that. The thing is, I thought that his ex is so cool, you know, because I went to school with his ex. She was really cool. I would, you know, high school with her, yeah, you know, high school, whatever. Went to high school with her. And the thing was, all throughout high school, I heard nothing about him. Really, I heard nothing about him. And then because of that, I was like, oh. It's just one of those things, you know, no one really ends up with no hurt, no foul, no hurt feelings or whatever. But then he shows up. And then I was kind of transferring in the middle of this semester. But he shows up and then, I don't know, I thought he was pretty cool or whatever. But then from his ex's friend, yeah, his ex's friend, I heard that he wasn't the best. Her name is gonna escape me for this entire time, right? It's gonna escape me. It's gonna mess me up. But do you want some lashes? Lashes? Yes, no, maybe so. Okay. But his ex seemed really, really into him for some reason, which is so weird, because when he came back to the school, right, Eddie's cute, I'm getting a thumbnail, please hold still. Anyways, but when she came back, she ended up dumping her current boyfriend, right? I know, drama. She ended up dumping her current boyfriend so that she could get back together with the ex. And everyone was like, what's happening here? And then everyone was asking me, hey, what's happening here? And to that, I just have to say, I had nothing to do with that. Nothing to do with that. Which is kind of, I probably should have paid attention to that, because apparently he was not good. He wasn't. But like I said, I was transferring, I was keeping to myself, I was doing my little radio show, you know. It is what it is. And then because of that, right? Because of that, hold still. Because of that, I ended up, look how cute you look. My goodness. Yeah, I ended up running into him, you know, a few thousand years later. I just ended up running into him. And then I was like, oh, it's been a while and all of that. It's been a while. We ended up dating and all of that. And yeah, he's kind of a psycho. Jackie Laura, that's his ex's name. I remember now. Yeah. Does that name seem familiar? Oh, I can't imagine why. But yeah. It was her friend Claudine that warned me about him. His name was, I hate to mention it again, but I'm pretty sure you know his name. The whole holiday kind of revolved around him. But yeah, I ended up breaking things off. So for the first time in a few years, I'm without a Valentine. And that's completely, completely fine. You know what I mean? Completely fine. Highlight. But I guess I'm just a little bit, I'm trying to make sure you shine, sweetheart. Hold still. But I guess I'm just feeling some type of way about that. But that does not mean that I cannot help you get ready for your amazing day. Yes. But it is what it is. I'll blend it out. Don't worry, I'll blend it out. Because of that, I'm just taking some time to be with myself, you know. A few people have mentioned that, you know, I'm not as pink as normal, which is totally not my entire personality, you know what I mean? Your entire personality cannot be a color. If anything, why don't people recognize me for the other things that I do, you know? I am talented, okay? I am capable. I host such a good podcast, okay? I will never understand this. But it is what it is. Let me just send you on your way with a little bit of lip gloss. There we go. Gorgeous, gorgeous, you look gorgeous. I'm just gonna,
what are you doing? Okay,
you're not supposed to talk when you put lip gloss on. Okay, let me just clean this up a little bit. You smushed it, yeah. Just be quiet for, like, you know, until you end up pooping out of here and going on to your date, which I hope goes well. I hope that goes so well. Yay! I love love. I do. I do. I'm just a little bitter. I do. I'm just a little bitter. Okay. But yeah. You have a great date. And, you know, take a picture of their license plate, you know, just in case you get kidnapped and all of that. Make sure you share your location with, you know, a close friend or family member. If you want to eat, eat, okay? You shouldn't have to just sit down and have to eat like a bunny just because it's the first date. But at the same time, don't be gross. Yeah. I'm sure one of my cherubs can show you out. Get them out of here. Hey, get them out of here, get them out of here. Okay. Yeah. You have an amazing day. Yay, I'm rooting for you. Hey, don't forget your dress. Don't forget your dress. I'm not keeping this. I don't want this. No. Bye.